Alright, let's recover from that horror show of the last episode and get up to something interesting here. I'm not sure what. I was kind of waiting for stuff to happen. I'm just going to go out and get into some stuff. I don't really remember anything about these areas that are popping up, so I don't know, I could be walking into death traps, or I could be skipping stuff I need to get at. Instead of just plunging right in. As promised, non-stop excitement of me fooling around with stuff that's in my trunk. All right, let's get out of here. Tempted not to even look at the kingdom anymore. I'll sell stuff when I get back. All right, where to? All right, see what we have here. Sounds like wolves. Just regular, ferocious. No, just wolf. I haven't seen a wolf. And I missed it. I was gonna say, I haven't seen a wolf since second level. And my character, who's expected to fight an owlbear, a ferocious 14th level owlbear, misses it. I'll probably get dragged down by... These are just regular wolves. Alright. I guess there's more. I'll walk out to meet them. I didn't know there was a wolf there still. We'll get Carson's confidence back up. Attaboy, big fella. I'm not running up there. Still get 3 shots off. Yep. Let's go all the way down and we'll work our way up the river. I know down at the end of the river there's like a really powerful fly trap. Dragonleaf Gulch or something like that. There's an iron gully. Alright, what do we got here? That is just a truckload of goblins. Nothing too crazy. Dog Reaper. Okay. Haven't seen that before. Seen some dog slashers. Hello, boys. Aha, a couple more back there. I don't know if I can get it at any of them. I always say I'm going to do this, but I never do it. That's a pile of goblins.
Thank you.
It's another good old-fashioned fireball, I guess. Yeah, we all took a little bit of damage there. If I get too weighed down, I'll just dump it all later. There's some decent stuff on there. It's probably about 1,000 gold pieces worth of stuff. We'll go that way on the way back or up this river here. Encounters. Seems like you get two a day. Manticores, are they the ferocious kind? Nope, just a regular manticore. I should probably be trying things in these easy fights so I know how they work. In the hard fights, like I should have thrown my axe there just to see how that works. I don't think I've ever used a thrown weapon in this. I have no idea what this is. Down here in the Caymans, it was probably pretty tough. But the only thing I'm not really prepared for are nixies and nereids.
Magrizio Turino!
Alright, let's see what the day brings. The whole team. Sometimes it moves so slow that you don't give everybody a chance to move to the area where they might find something because you're too busy going on to the next spot that nobody gets to because it takes so damn long. That's how you miss stuff. And this whole pathing business where it takes them 4 hours to find their spot. It's pretty ridiculous too. Alright, well we're going this way, so let's go this way. It's at the bottom of the map I'm on. Okay. I don't think it is. I don't think I can go any farther though, so. No hints of anything here. Sure, it'll be something pretty hairy. Nope, nothing there. Why didn't I, before something stupid happens, throw a little protection from fire on all of us? And fear. Let's give Tillman a little displacement. Before we send him in first. Let's haste him up first. Let's haste this all up. Don't go away now. We're just finally juiced up. Takes damage. We'll chill out on the rage for a minute. See if I can get a snowball there. It's just a tester. Okay, it doesn't look like there's any spell resistance. Got an initiative check of 30. Fortitude saves pretty decent. Okay, I would imagine it would be immune to electricity, but throw it on anyway. And it's 5 foot. Bless. Now there's an armor class that you don't see every day. So let's get the rage on. This might be the time for me to smite some evil. Okay, let's turn the rod off. They should be able to reach. Doing a whole lot here. Might have to turn off all my extra abilities. Yeah. Need 18s and 20s to hit. That's normal movement because I'm hasted. Even needs a 17. Okay, was it fire damage? Pile up there. Should have greater invisibility to them. There's still time for that. Okay, let's turn off power attack. Okay, and we'll keep the defense on. Hopefully this is the toughest thing here. This isn't just a warm-up. Chat. It's gotta go. And I can't remember if I have deadly aim or I don't think I do. I do not. Did it not turn off? Or did I just turn it on? How does it go from being 17 to 18? That's weird. Spread this cone out a little bit. I can't believe there's not spell resistance.
Go.
Yeah, it was pretty thick. Reason why you're not. Oh, is this the skeleton guy's cart? Come on. Jesus. The merchant? Flaming glaive. Alright, might be time to make a change. Time to give up that spear. Pretty sure it is. +2 flaming glaive it is. Guess that was all that was here. It's probably a good thing. Took everything I had just to get through that. What is Bufo? Dragon Leaf Gulch. I do recall being pretty hairy. Maybe a little out of our league right now. Thank you.
Hydra. Just a regular Hydra. And a regular Hydra. Have any poison control up. I think I've got a couple spares. Okay, I can put my rapid shot back on. Wonder if it'll let me shoot again. Nope. Alright. Oh, it's communal too. Okay. Thank you. more peaceful travelers. This guy's nightmare run away. Should be over here. Yeah. It wasn't his nightmare. Okay. Get some garbage to sell this guy. That's right, I already thought about the half plate of woe. Yeah, there wasn't anything really. It's a resistance bonus, so doesn't really do much. No more exits up there. Oh, I've already been there. That was dumb. No new events or anything. Let's fill this in. It's probably faster to go that way. Game lines have a lot of resources. It's pretty short distance. Okay. I should be in cell phone range before I get tired. We already had this one. What do we have here? Okay, that's all I needed to do. I can turn back around and maybe explore the north a little bit. Should have went around that way. It's all right. Get to the river and we'll camp out for the night. Hold. Yep. That's a long, convoluted way without a break. It can't be the only way to get to Varnhold. Stay away from this. This goes into the first world, and Talon Peak is pretty heavy duty. Let's stay over here. You can't get there from there. Okay. Weird. Talon Peak has a rock in it and a puzzle. It's geared for the next adventure. I probably remember more about the Varnhold vanishing than I do about the Season of the Bloom.
I played it with some old characters before I started doing all of this. Oh, Calistria must be the equivalent of February. Instead of walking all over Helengon, I should have been redoing the Swamp Witch's Hut and all that stuff for the free experience points. I don't know if it's kind of shady to be taking advantage of a bug or not. Buy some more supplies and shut it down. I don't think there's much going on. Unless I get to the throne room and they throw that vivisection thing at me. Well, wasn't the most exciting. And a couple one tough fight. Filled in my map. Didn't talk about potions of displacement once. Fellas, everybody so far more with me.
I wonder if I do Candlemere Island again, I'll get another one of those plus two shields. Oh, my buddy. I'm gonna ask for some swords. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I gotta go all the way back to gives us something to do, I guess. All the to-do list always just comes all at once like an avalanche. Then as soon as you leave, something pops up again. It's long. Quests are like go to the top of a mountain. Crazy stuff. She still makes good stuff though. Her and the one that you get from Varnhold, the leather worker. About my favorites. Didn't know these ones had titles. Usually just way stops. Yeah, if I was gonna do anywhere again, it would be Candlemere Island. I go about two levels higher than I did the last time. And that's where I found Chaos Shard. And that shield. If we get a multiple plus two shields, that'd be pretty cool. I think it does something else too. I can't remember. DR2. Okay, that's what it was. Just weak DMing, making me come all the way out here. Alright. So, there's nothing. That's cool. If I find I have to come out here again. Go to the Tenebrous Depths and risk my life and the playthrough, or I'll try and do the I'll do Candlemere Island again. It's actually not bad if it's not raining. If it is raining, it's brutal. In this playthrough, I didn't kill the priest of Nethys. I had him guarding the gate. He was pretty easy to kill. I killed him in the last playthrough. See? You leave town for 4 seconds. There's a notice every night. It's annoying. You gotta be kidding me. I was just in the fucking throne room. Okay, so that's the one where. Let's go to Candlemere first. Maybe there's a potion of displacement there. that's the fastest way to get there. It's only night. It's an extra day. So what? This bug might allow me to get past level caps and stuff like that. Being able to do everything over again. Although killing Kressel did have an effect. She wasn't at Oleg's after I killed her this time.
Whereas if you... I think I've been to Oleg's a couple times in this iteration, and she was probably there. Let's see here. What do I need? Yeah, I won't do it on this one. I'll cap it on for the next time. And then for sure the vivisection thing after that. I'm just going to see if the bug affects this. The bug. Yep, it sure does. And the weather's good. Giddy up. All right.